How to search GIF on WhatsApp. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. So guys, today in this video I'm going to show you how you can search GIF on WhatsApp. Okay, so for example, if you are trying to search someone's GIF, okay, which they have sent you on WhatsApp, but if you are unable to find it out, then simply watch out this video. Okay, you don't have to open all the conversation and you don't have to find it out. You just have a shortcut option, search for the GIF, how many GIFs you have on WhatsApp. You can simply find it out, and from there you can use those GIFs. Okay, so let's check it out how it is possible. But guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all latest update. Okay, so let's turn on the WhatsApp. Okay, you have to click here on search. So click on search, and then guys, as you can see, okay, this is your GIF. So you have to click here, and then guys, you will see all the GIFs and animations here. Okay, so this is the GIFs. Okay, I don't know who have sent it me, so let's try to type someone names. Okay, so guys, this was from the group. Okay, and I don't know who has sent it the GIFs. So from here you can find it out. Okay, from here you can find it out, and guys, as you can see, okay, so guys, let's go to GIF again. I have got a trick. You have to click here. After that you will see who have sent it you the GIFs. Okay, so as you can see, that person has we have this GIF on our conversations. Okay, so it's like it. So from here you can see your name as well. So that's it. So this is how you have to search the GIF. I hope this video will be definitely helpful for you. Thanks for watching.